the students actually did a very good job. It was really hard work, a lot of hard work, as you can see actually this dummies and this thing. So I actually taken 17 students, I told them actually to make 17 different stories. They came up with different story ideas. I taken things over here and make one story.
It is very heartening to see how these kids of 17 and 18 come up with experiences that are so surreal that they have not seen in life. 18 years is such a young age and their experiences are so completely different. This is the first producing school course that India has, and I think Whistling Woods is the only one here with a very, very effective and a very, very intensive producing course.
This is a lot of effort. I mean, they have made all of these elements on their own, by their own hands. It's a lot of work. It's a lot of experience. It's learning which you cannot get anywhere else. This is fantastic work.
That itself is very ambitious in terms of its scale. I think the students have taken on difficult challenge of looking at a futuristic dystopian kind of world. They're a big team, there are lots of people, and so lots of different visions, but I think they've done really well to crystallize their ideas down into something that has come out really, really coherent.